Okay, I'm gonna go over there, but I also want to go over there. So, say there. Yeah, it looks about right. I'm loving these claws. I started using claws in Dark Souls 3. Turned out to be pretty useful. Come on, it's obvious. Something's gotta be here. Shit. Two, three, four, five. That's not too bad. I heard about this game doing this. I don't know where I am. Sounds like crystal magic. Oh boy. Thank you. Am I in, like, the same place you would get, like, the Moonlight Greatsword? Or, was it Darkmoon Greatsword in this one? Oh. I need to find some sort of grace. Holy shit. Oh my god, my souls! Oh, I'm still here. I'm not feeling very confident. Maybe I'm not that doomed. These things are gross. Rune art? The only way is down. that what? Oh my god. Oh, come on. Wait, what? This place is... they're weak to spells? I'll take it. Dick. Knocked down to a grace. Look at that. Well, we still have some time left. Scaled up my faith. Might as well explore a little bit. The hell is this? Oh, is this a swamp? Oh, for the love of God. The hell is that green shit? I knew it. God damn it. Oh shit, no way. What the hell are you? Just get there. Why is that glowing so bright? Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll just. Yeah. Okay, I think this is a pretty good place to stop. Thank you all so much for watching. I'm kind of enticed by what's going on right now. It's pretty interesting. But thank you all so much for watching, and I hope to see you guys in the next episode. I don't know what I'm going to be doing next.